Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your WhatsApp chat background or wallpaper on mobile devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your WhatsApp chat wallpaper, open WhatsApp, and if you're an iPhone, tap on Settings in the bottom right. And if you're an Android, tap on the three dots icon in the top right, and then choose Settings. In the Settings, tap on Chats, and then tap on Chat Wallpaper. Within here, either tap on Change in Android to be able to change it, or tap on Choose Mode Wallpaper on iPhone. You can now select the wallpaper you want to use, and you can choose a custom photo from your phone if you want. You can then move it around to fit the screen, and once you're happy, tap on Set. And so that is how to change your WhatsApp chat background or wallpaper on mobile devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.